Okay, so your first step is to go to your job tabs up on the top ribbon. Open that up, and then in this first box here, you'll put the client number as well as the name.